Rachel Omamo, the Kenyan Foreign Affairs Cabinet Secretary, has just paid a working visit to Somalia, becoming her first official visit to Somalia since she came to office. She will be having meetings with top government officials, including her counterpart, Mohamed Abdirisaq. The two country officials do not say about the agenda of their meeting, but it is widely believed to be strengthening the diplomatic relations between the two Horn of Africa states. And the maritime case, which is still at the International Court of Justice, Kenya had on July of this year asked the AU Commission to offer technical assistance regarding border issues with Somalia through a note filed to the Continental Commission. Somalia's Foreign Affairs Ministry had previously said the resumption of full diplomatic relations would be a positive start to the commencement of bilateral discussions between the two nations. Hamse Dabjerin, CBA.